Revel sound in Lincoln vehicles is really going to be great no matter where you're sitting in the vehicle, whether it's the front seat, the back seat, even the third row. And this is really due to the hundreds of hours of tuning that we spend on the vehicles. We first start with gathering data, basically acoustically, right? So we're taking measurements with microphones, understanding the response of every speaker in every seat, and really understanding how are we going to tune these speakers to work in unison for the best possible sound throughout the entire cabin. But then from there, we have to actually sit in and listen with our ears. So we spend hundreds of hours sitting, listening to music, fine-tuning, making very small tweaks on, you know, the speakers, whether it's the delay of the speaker, when it arrives to your ears, or even small changes on each speaker's EQ filters. And this is important because each speaker is going to have an effect on all the occupants. We want to make sure the bass is full and it's not too muddy. We want to make sure the mid-range is very detailed and not too harsh. And also making sure that really that the treble itself is clean and crisp. We want to make sure this whole entire frequency response is truly what makes good sound. Those all take a lot of time to really dial in and get perfect, and that really has to happen with the human ear. That's the only way to really create this emotion stirring experience that you have in the vehicle. I remember when we were finishing tuning the Continental, we'd spend a lot of time really tuning that vehicle. With the 20-channel system, I was actually driving it, kind of making some fine tweaks on the road for the speed gain tuning, and I just remember kind of sitting there going, this system just sounds really good. No matter what I put in, no matter what mode I put it on, it was just a really fun experience. It was like I had never really heard music in this context in a car. And you know, with Lincoln, the quiet luxury, this really nice environment that they create in the vehicle and the audio system, the two really work seamlessly together because you get a quiet cabin, but you also get this audio experience that can just elevate any experience you have, right? You can go to a different place. I was driving and it was like, you know what, I'm gonna go maybe a little bit past my house and just kind of listen for a little bit longer, you know, before I'm done here, because it was just so much fun. It was an emotion that I just really couldn't recreate any other way without just kind of still listening to more music.